looking like this earlier.
Hey you guys, welcome to my channel. As you can already tell by the title, I'm going to be installing this Kinky Straight U Part wig that I purchased from OMG Queen. It was originally a 12 inch bob, but it was a lot longer than I wanted, so I cut it shorter and added some layers. I don't have a clip of that. I actually ordered this hair back in June of last year, but the wig is still full, the hair isn't stiff, and the wig isn't falling apart, so you can see that they have great quality hair. But anyway, I'll be popping in and out to give you guys more details about the wig. I hope you guys enjoy the vibe in the video. So the hair comes in a natural brown color. You can pay a little extra for them to dye it the color of your choice, but I usually just get it in the natural color and dye it myself. I use the Clairol texture and tones in the color 1B, and that always gives me the perfect match. As far as the cap size, I have a small, but I still feel like it's kind of big for my head, even though you see I have a big head. But anyway, it does have the adjustable strap in the back, and then the three combs in the front, and then the one comb in the back, and the two clips on the side. So it doesn't feel loose or anything, but a smaller cap size wouldn't hurt either, if that makes sense. So I don't know, next time I order a wig, I'll probably see if they can customize the cap size. Also, the U-part parting space, I don't know what the original dimensions are on the website, but I always get that customized as well, and I get 1.6 inches by 4 inches, and they never charge me anything extra for that. So yeah, the last thing is just the corners of the wig. I usually just bobby pin those down, and I don't have any issues. You'll see that later on in the video. That is pretty much all the specs for the wig. If I think of anything else, I will pop back in and let you guys know. So yeah. Now don't even know what for, yeah. Knew it was wrong when you blind me. Now I sit at home judging my body, wondering what I did to lose you. Why in the hell you ain't choose me? Why you don't love me no more? I usually blow out the kinks before I put the wig on. I just get better results that way. But as you can still see, I was able to get the kinks out, but I can get it even straighter whenever I use the mannequin head. And let me just go ahead and put this out there. Y'all are gonna see so many clips of me showing texture and body and movement of this hair. It's going on, what, 7 months, and the hair is still flowing and it's kinky straight hair.
That's what you wanted, that's what you get, a hoe I'll be. Mm. Look what you did, kid. Yeah.
Party, I can't even listen to it. Anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a victory, yeah, hey. Shawty come sit on my lap. Hey, they say I'm crazy, just snap. This is between us, it's not like a store. This isn't a closable gap. Hey, I see some niggas attack, and don't let them make it back. I know that they at the crib, going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these niggas be at when they said they pulling out the sun?
I'm in the trenches, relax. Can you not put that boy in the club? Cause we do not listen to rap. We in Atlanta, I bought her wig. She telling me Tay is the best. Pointed the nigga who act like a killer, but you only one from the neck. I'm like the baby, I'm not just a rapper. You build me, you won't get stretched. Bring Drake to the hood. Around Drake, around Drake. Even though I got a case, I'ma do what it take.
And I've never been embraced, and the money's hard to make, so I bet they on their face right now. I know that they at the crib, gone crazy down bad. What they had didn't last, damn baby. When he tell a story that's not how I went, know they be lying 100%. Moved out of risk and forgot about the bed. Now they just call me to tell me come get it. Now that boy off and I don't want no credit. If it was me, they wouldn't regret it. That baby did and now they won't get it. Yeah. My party still beating, my niggas still eating. That girl that look like a part me eating. Little talk with him, spilling the tea. And the shawty came back and said she didn't mean it. It's hard to believe it. Yeah. I know that they at the crib, going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town. Baby.
My hair is healthy, as you can see. If y'all want to see my wash day routine and how I treat my hair and what products I use to keep my hair healthy, let me know in the comments and I will definitely get a video out for you guys.
closer and closer.
I need that.
Note in the comments, and yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.